Hello, this is Battalion Chief Lee Hollins, retired Cedar Hammock Fire Rescue in Bradenton, Florida. I'm coming to you from Anna Maria Island, which is a beautiful island off of our coast. I'm on what I call my permanent vacation, been retired for 4 years. This is where I moved 40 years ago from Hamilton Square, New Jersey, and did 37 years here in the county. So I'm here today to let you know that this little trailer is dedicated to Battalion Chief Billy Koser from Sarasota County Fire Department, who was killed this week, and this is in his memory. Got the Sarasota County hat on in his memory also. Want to tell you about FDIC as far as the hands-on training that my crew and I will be doing this year. This is our 22nd year doing the hands-on extrication training at FDIC in Indianapolis, Indiana. The crew that I have this year is Big Daddy Jerry Jensen. We got Craig Aberback. We got Ryan Callaher. We have Charlie Childress, we have Mike Murphy, and Nick Herlihy. So what we're going to be doing this year is a little bit of a mix. We don't have it locked in as far as our resources yet, but we're going to be doing advanced extrication skills of some sort. We're going to try to maybe throw in a school bus there, but we're not sure about that, so we'll just keep it generic. It's going to be advanced skills using different types of vehicles, different types of techniques that we've learned from others or that we have developed over the years. This isn't your typical junkyard, cut a couple doors off, flap a roof. This is an advanced class, and we like to see you out there this April of 2018 for our advanced extrication class. Every year this class is sold out, so I would encourage you to register early and come on out to FDIC. It's an experience that will change your career. It will certainly recharge your batteries, and it's just a great training experience for any firefighter anywhere in the world to come to FDIC and experience all the training that is offered there, be it the hands-on or the workshops, the classroom sessions, to come to the exhibits and see everything from the smallest little widget to the largest 200-foot ladder truck that is on the market. So it's just a great conference, so come on out April 2018. We hope to see you there. Thank you very much for all your support. Take care.